So the makerspace movement has definitely come to PCC. We have a full functioning makerspace here on Sylvania campus. We have two other makerspaces in the projects at the Southeast campus. We also have another makerspace that's going to be arriving at the Rock Creek campus very soon. Right now, the makerspace is used by all different types of departments and faculty and staff at PCC, ranging a huge range of classes such as speech and communication, stone carving, architecture, graphic design. We have electrical engineers in there all the time, so it's a very diverse population that comes together to work on projects.
So the Maker Movement is a worldwide effort for people that actually take ideas and be able to create those ideas very briefly in a short period of time.
The sharing of ideas and creativity is a huge part of the makerspace. The collaboration between disciplines where people are coming together from all around very diverse educational backgrounds to get to an end product is something that is a huge role in the makerspace. There's an autonomy that you kind of feel within the space where people have a little bit of a freedom, and when you match that up with tools, you get just the birth of these amazing new ideas and projects. We have tools ranging from robotics, programmable electronics, plastic injection molding, computer casting, vacuum forming. We have a sheet metal workbench, 3D printers, laser cutters, and we even have sewing machines.
The long-range value to PCC and the students really is in the workforce, where employers really are expecting employees to come in and actually be able to do, not just think or recite equations. So this is an environment where they can actually practice with their hands, make something, fail, repeat until they get it right.
So the makerspace is stronger the more people we have in it. We encourage anyone with any type of background to come and use the tools and machinery. The technology right now is at a place where it's very user-friendly. The interfaces are really slick and easy to use, and the success rate is really high. I love teaching this new technology because it's successful, and we can turn out positive projects very quickly.